Hi, it's Connie again from Gr8 Appliances, and today we're going to talk, well I'm going to talk about, the new inbuilt VZug coffee machine. So just behind me over here, I have the VZug coffee machine. Now this machine gives you the option of using roasted coffee beans or the pre-ground coffee, and I will run through some of the functions with you. So the first symbol gives us the option of having the different strengths of coffee. We can have up to 5 different strengths of coffee and the pre-ground coffee. The following symbol gives us the choices of the sizes of the cups, from a small, medium to a large. The following symbol after that gives us the option that we're having one coffee. The symbol after that one again is giving us the option of having a double coffee or a double dose, which I think I might need. The symbol after that gives us the water function, so we can either make a cup of tea or add more water into our coffee if we want to. The symbol after that gives us a rinsing function, which allows us to rinse out the unit. Now, the symbols after that is adding the milk functions. The milk function, the first one, gives us a choice of like a macchiato. The following one after that gives us a choice of a cappuccino. And the following one after that gives us a choice of a caffè latte. Now you can use any of those to make a hot chocolate if you want to as well. Or regulate the amount of milk that is actually coming through those symbols. So I'll actually show you and run through it again to make sure it's all clear. Now I'm going to get you to come closer and I'm going to show you where the roasted coffee beans and the pre-ground coffee and the water goes into the unit. Yeah. All it takes is one finger. So it's as simple as this. This is where the coffee beans go into, and then this is where the pre-ground coffee goes into, and then we've got the water over here. Simple, very, very simple. And the machine actually tells us when the water needs to be refilled. These are the 5 strengths of coffee that you can have. You can have extra mild, mild, standard, strong, extra strong, and pre-ground. They are the options of the coffee that you can actually have. And this is where the water comes out for your tea or extra water. Now, when you go to use your milk, you take this compartment out and put in the milk. And then that's ready to actually do your caffè latte, macchiato or cappuccino. It's such an easy compartment to clean too. It's as simple as this. That, your waste goes into this compartment here, and this just slides out, which is your drip tray. So it collects all the water and spillage. Simple. I'm going to have a strong espresso because I need it. So let's just run through that. Standard, strong, extra strong. That's what I need. And put my cuppy underneath. It's as simple as that. And obviously we're having it for 1 cup. So you'll see. So, cheers. Till next time, I'll be back. Kitchens and bathrooms, don't hesitate. Everything you need is at number 8. Happy, happy.
Trust Gr8 Appliances, where quality and service counts.